Welcome back, guys. Some more of the Evil Within DLC.
This research here, this is exactly what we've been looking for. I call it STEM. I'm sure you and your superiors will find this most satisfactory.
You mentioned the design was from a pupil of yours. In that case, where do you fit in?
He is an unstable individual. Perhaps it is better that I continue to be the one to contact in this situation.
I'd like you to bring this man in. We should all be able to have a productive conversation. What did you say his name was?
Ruben. Ruben Victoriano.
That's not how I would have guessed his last name was pronounced. Going down to administration now.
Came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
That's where Leslie was before. And now those two, where are they headed?
Agent status terminated. Please contact biometrics for reauthentication.
Sure, I bet there'll be someone there. Oh, here's the cat. This is seriously how you save the game? That thing's the weirdest thing in this game. Another elevator.
Hey,
experience things that won't seem real. But you have to stay focused. It will take you a while to get your bearings, but you'll be better off than the others.
And about the others?
I told you before, completely expendable. They have no bearing on the mission. But if they get in the way, you know what to do.
Find Leslie and bring him back. That's all that matters.
Is this moving?
Facial, hand, and neural profile.
I don't think anyone's gonna help me out with this.
Here's where the fun begins. One lost his shoe. Not know where to go.
Whoa.
Scanning. Please stay still until the procedure is complete. Hand profile constructed. Please complete neural profile to complete authorization. Problem is, I don't know where this neural thing is. Oh,
awesome. That's what I really want at the moment. Maybe I lure it over. Kidding me? What? I'm completely confused about what to do. just have to time it right, I guess. Ah, come on. What? All right, so maybe we can get in between them, maybe? Hopefully we gotta go this way. I just gotta time it right with this guy moving around and this gate opening. Get a checkpoint? Huh. There we go.
Insubordination? That doesn't make any sense. Whatever. I should be able to open those doors now.
Kidman, Juli. You've assembled quite the resume, I see.
They taught you to read at the police academy? I'm impressed.
Your attitude won't be necessary today.
What is this place? Why am I here?
You've been arrested, Miss Kidman. And you're currently being detained. I'm sure even you could decipher that.
That's not what I asked. This isn't a regular interrogation room. They don't give you cushy chairs when you're about to be sent to lockup.
No current address. On your own since 14, a runaway it seems. Quite impressive you made it this long without coming to your senses. If your street smarts are that keen, I'd imagine you'd have turned yourself around by now.
It's more about survival. You think I'm pissed I got caught? At least I get free food in jail. It's all good to me.
What if I told you that today could be different for you? You're a smart kid, you've got nothing to lose, no one to miss you. A person with those qualities could be open to very specific opportunities.
What are you saying? You offering me a get-out-of-jail-free card or something?
Not quite that, but something close.
I'm listening.
Okay, so... just looking at the TV or whatever up there. Well, I don't want to have to go back down there. As long as I can't get in here. Really? Well, this game is definitely not what I was expecting. I'll save it and end the video here. Thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.